Hey, what's going on, everybody? We are back, and today we got to do the perfect match with these off-road vehicles. Bruh. I tried with a Bronco. I was going to shoot one with a Bronco, but literally 2 seconds into the race, I was like, nope, we're not doing that. Let me build this Mini and keep it going. Because a Bronco had the power, but it's way too heavy. As soon as I launched, I was like, yeah, no. Had the gearing, I got the top end, just. That low end won't where it's at. So hopefully this Mini is exactly what I need. It's the lightest. I gave it some grip, gave it a lot of power. We'll see. I just ain't got the off-road tires, so I gotta see. I gotta maneuver around all of that. It'll make me so mad if these off-road tires just. It's a night and day difference between power. You get what I'm saying? Because I want the power over the traction. I can drive around the traction, but if they walk away from me on the hill, then I know what's up. Thousand pound difference is insane. Yeah, because my other one had like 700 horsepower and it wouldn't even hit 100 on that hill. It's funny, I got one of those, but I chose to use the Mini. In there. Grubbins Racing, bro. Look at you. Gone. Feel one of those. Oh my God, where do you come from? Good as this thing was driving at first, and now it's like a. So I'm gonna have to put the off-road tires on. It sucks that something like that actually matters, but it's gonna be a quick second for y'all, and I'll be right back. And we are back. Okay, let's see if this tuning worked. Tell this might annoy me. Off-road is just not my thing. I cannot tune for off-road. I could tune it enough for it to work for me, but I suck. I ain't gonna lie. I can make a rally car, but off-road, they've been giving me problems lately. But we'll see how this goes. I need a design. Somebody give me a cartoon to make. I haven't made any in a long time. I say a long time, but it's been like a week and a half, maybe. It takes a while. Like, I got queued up a bunch of ones that I could probably knock down really fast, but then it's like, is it repetitive? You know what I mean? Like, I have simple designs. I think I should just knock them down just for content.
Whoa.
hate off-road races. I ain't even gonna lie to y'all. Next off-road ones, I'm just not gonna do them because tuning is actually real irritating when it comes to that. Then they only doing B class. Like, come on, Forza, y'all need to do a little better. Give us A at least. Look at this. See how much it slowed down? I have to do, I think, first and first in the next two races, if not. Y'all just ain't gonna see any more off-road content. Simple as that. Especially if it's B-class. I'm just not gonna do it. Crazy part is driving off road, they got it at like low tire pressure, which is insane. Let's see. I know what to tell y'all, bro. I low key should have just kept the power where it was and then just let it eat. I know me. I post wins and losses, so it is what it is. Are they flying up right now? That's insane. Look at that. I'm flat out and they're just walking me down, bro. That shit don't make any sense. Carrying a lot of speed. Certain places that don't make sense for me. Bro. this L. I can already tell. See, I done lost two in third place, so I'm not winning this championship. So, this is gonna be an L upload, bruh. Sucks. I gotta give it some more. Honestly, I just think it's pointless for me to finish it because I'm not going to get any points for it. But I have to complete this because, you know, it is recorded. I could have just stopped and been like, you know what, forget it. But, hey. I'm going to waste time, bro. I'm going to have fun doing it. I think I'm about to do this for 10 points on the next race, and it'd be straight. I thought about building one of those, but they're a lot heavier than the Mini. I should have just built it. Bronco heavy, but for some reason, theirs is pulling away. And I run highly skilled driver tar, so stays competitive. Come to the road, I can tune for that and I'm gone. Off-road? Nah. I take the defensive line. This picture. Oh, it's got the crowd up there and everything. I didn't even know that. We go, bruh. Holding that L, I was locking down third place. Third in the championship, too. No way.
first in the championship then. All right. Okay. So now I know with a lot of these, I can hit third twice and then come in first and I'll be good. As long as I'm in top three, I'll be all right. I got to hit first place at least once. But I think it's only because the top person came in third instead of second. But it's been good. It's been great. Thanks for tuning in. Peace out, everybody.